Okay, so with Jahiel Hyde from Jamaica, who's the World Youth 110 Meters Hurdles Champion. How does that sound?
Sounds wonderful. Couldn't ask for nothing better. You know, I came out here with the intention to get the gold medal, and if the record will come, it come. You know, I executed my race plan, as I said before. You know, I'm really kind of surprised, because as I said before, I haven't had a hurdles race for 2 months, and I only started training for 2 weeks before the championship back in Jamaica, and here, getting the most of the work, you know, and adapting to the climate. There's not much adapting to do, because it's the same back at home, so I'm used to this kind of weather, and I knew that I was fit, and I did what I did, was supposed to do, and I came out victorious.
Just tell us about the race a little bit.
Well, I was a bit nervous. I think that my heart was outside of my chest. You know, when the start is on your mark, set, and I heard the gun, one intention in mind, and it's to clear the first hurdle, and you know, make my momentum carry me through the race, and it paid off.
And the time as well, a new championship record?
Well, my colleague said it to me that I would break the record. I was a bit in delay with that, but you know, I said, if it comes, I will gladly take it, and I'm happy for it.
So what does it mean to you to be the champion?
Well, it means the world to me. From last year, 2012, in Bermuda at the Carifta Games, I said that, look here, I have to make this World Youth team. I had a picture of the stadium from about September, coming right up. Every morning I wake up, I look at it, I pray to God, and I work hard in training, and it paid off.
So what does the future hold? What's next for you in athletics?
Well, what's next? Well, obviously rest. You know, can't ask for nothing more. And next year, I hope to better my times. You know, we'll be higher hurdles, so you know, hopefully to stay focused and we'll train hard and become victorious again.